Even with all this firepower, I figured I couldn't get to Punchinello at his manor. I could only hope that he wouldn't pass a chance to hear me beg to see he's won. This is Max Payne. I want to cut a deal.
Payne, you're a dead man.
That's what everybody keeps telling me. I got your ship and her cargo. I want to meet. No pain, no gain. Capiche?
You know my restaurant?
Yeah, I know it.
One out.
Punchinello's restaurant had seen better days. Snow was falling like ashes from post-apocalyptic skies, but that was outside. Things would soon get hot in the Don's restaurant. I knew it was a long shot, Angelo Punchinello actually showing up, but there was no crime in hoping. Punchinello was burning to get me. The feeling was mutual. He was trying to put out my flames with gasoline. Punchinello was burning to get me. The feeling was mutual. He was trying to put out my flames with gasoline. mobsters have been guarding a real treasure. The way out of this disco inferno. This disco inferno.
There he is.
Vlad had seen my smoke signals. The Mercedes was revving to go, almost drowning out the banshee wail of the sirens.
You coming? We'll drop you off at the Punchinello Manor.
Sounds good to me.
When this is over, look me up. I could use a professional like you.
I'll keep that in mind.